It can also be likened to frames in a movie or an animation where each frame has a slightly different image on it, but when you put them together in motion, you're watching a whole ass movie, right? Believe it or not, that's actually how our reality is constructed. So we're all constantly shifting through different timelines, which creates the illusion of time and movement. And if we weren't shifting through these frames of our reality, we'd be frozen in time.